Defense Committee, and so I know a little bit about his thesis. Our former colleague, Professor Kai-Uwe Buchs, he went back to Germany and is now in Bielefeld. So the title of Rob's thesis was Homological Stability for the Groups Out PNT plus 1, and I will not try to explain the definition to you. I will just tell you that these are generalizations of the outer of automorphisms groups of the free groups, and now you all know what the direction of this is. but anyhow, I can assure you that this is a very important class of groups in mathematics, and since many years mathematicians have tried to find out more about the algebraic structures of these groups, and it has turned out that an important tool in group theory is to let these groups act on appropriate spaces, and so mathematicians are very diligently inventing new spaces. One which you might have heard about before is called outer space, and this was invented by Kuller and Vogtmann, and they let out Fn act on that. And then there were variants of these spaces where these generalizations of out Fn could act on, and it was part of Rob's thesis to find out new properties, namely the homological stability of these groups, by analyzing the geometric and topological structure of these spaces, which is a quite delicate business, and Rob succeeded in completing this and get the desired algebraic results about the groups. So it's my pleasure to congratulate Rob once more on behalf of his thesis advisor, Kai-Uwe Buchs, and I would ask Rob to step forward now and receive his diploma.
We can both.